I know that Leah meant something to you. I'm sorry.
Glenn would have wanted me to look after you. You don't have to ever say sorry. Not to me. Dug in up ahead and half his men. We wouldn't get close.
The others are flanking us from behind. We should go east before they pin us in.
Is there any way to get behind them?
Not without them spotting us.
Unless they never see us coming.